Okay, I know this is a really bad idea, but I'm already here, so here we fucking go.
So trusted you, I thought I could too. So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?